A West Croydon man's appeared in court accused of attacking a woman he'd never met and stomping on her head at a fast food outlet in the city. Lauren Rose joins us live. Lauren, police say he was on bail at the time.
That's right, Will. It's alleged the 40-year-old threw a woman to the ground, punched her and then stomped on her head. Jay Farrow will remain behind bars until the case against him resumes. The magistrate refused to let him back out into the community, citing the gravity of this alleged offence. Police prosecutors say the unprovoked attack happened at the West Terrace McDonald's last month, but Farrow fled the scene and was only tracked down and arrested last night. The court heard the accused has shown a tendency to attack random members of the public. It's alleged he told the victim, "I should just kill you because I'm going to prison for this." Prosecutors say the assault was captured on CCTV and also by other customers in the store.